What's going on, guys? It's your boy KZX, and we're back with another gameplay. South Park. We're playing the new South Park game. I can't wait to play this game. You understand me? Okay, we're just gonna start it up, and we're gonna get into the gameplay. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Let's go! Yo, guys, we back. We're about to get into the, I'm so excited, y'all. Yo, I heard, listen, we're not going to do it. We're going to let it start up, and we're going to enjoy it together. I hope you're having a wonderful night, day, morning. Yeah, all that good stuff. I'm having a good day, you know. I injured my ankle, sprained my ankle recently. But I'm alright, though. I'll be fine. Don't worry about it. I don't even know why I told y'all. It's alright. I just wanted y'all to know. Because y'all my family. Like, I need to let y'all know what's going on in my life. South Park Digital Studios introducing a new world beyond. Alright, let's get into it. Let's go. What's happening? Scrambles. Reward $100. I'll take
what
that.
What has become of this city?
Ugly ass cat though.
There used to be laws, justice, not anymore. Crime is out of control. Cats are missing, and townspeople are being victimized.
Oh, hey!
God damn it, cat!
What's going on with you? Whoa! Whoa!
We were supposed to protect those who couldn't protect themselves.
Get off my car, you little pecker!
Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences.
He's eating like a king.
We are two sides at war.
Freedom Pound of Rule, Coonan, Friends, Drew.
But war isn't going to save our city.
Pals.
Time travel is my only hope now. Myths tell of ancient times. When a new king united a kingdom torn apart by a powerful stick.
My powerful stick.
Hi, hon.
Shut up, man.
Wow.
There's no time to waste.
So disrespectful.
I have to go back, change the present if I can, and find this cat. And in doing so, perhaps I can change what has happened to all of us.
Coonan friends! Osimu! And be alive. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. You don't care. We don't care. We want to play the game.
The fractured but wired.
Alright, y'all. I'm not going to make y'all watch this part. But y'all going to see my finished detail. It's going to look good. Don't worry. Watch it. Check it out. Now. And y'all already know. We got to turn up the difficulty. Look at this. Look at this. This is my final product, y'all. But look at this. Choose difficulty.
Don't worry, this doesn't affect combat. Just every other aspect of your whole
life. Just every other aspect of my whole life. Well then, at least they keep it real. You feel me, y'all? Let's get into the gameplay! Let's go. Gotta get the perfect shit in there. Yo, what? Wait, I gotta wash my hands. Wait, y'all already know you gotta wash your hands. No, wash your hands. He's dirty. Who's yelling?
We should be happy that he made friends
this
in
this my
town
parents?
So quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid
shit. I have a father?
Shit. Oh, hey, whippersnapper.
Whippersnapper.
Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo.
Hello, black.
Get up here and play.
Yeah. I have a father? All right, time to go explore. Let's go, y'all. Peekaboo. What are you doing here? What are you doing? What's he doing? What? Oh, what? Is that a weed brownie? He's such a fat ass. Alright, we out of here.
My lord, the filthy Moorish are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep. You gotta come back, my liege. You're our only hope.
I don't feel like fighting. I need a battle axe. I need a battle axe. Hold up. I can't get the battle axe. What am I supposed to do?
What, you just moved to town and you get to be king?
Yes.
Well, I think you're a little pussy.
Wow.
Punch that Moor in the face, king.
Here, take that pussy. Like that. Let's go.
Go, king, go.
I'm the king.
Teach him a lesson, my lord.
Oh, level 75.
Knock him out, king.
I'm about to knock him out with the superpower right here. Take him out. Kingly punch. Kingly punch. You better be. Oh! Oh! How dare you? How dare you hit the king?
Okay, really hit him this time, king.
I'm gonna fuck him up. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Get out of my face. I'm the damn king.
No! We can't stop him. Ready the guards of the Dark Court. Wow, did you see that? The king's amazing. His powers are unparalleled.
We go. Let's go, y'all. Give me the sword.
Can't take us all on. Yeah, just walk away.
Give me the sword.
Don't listen to him, king.
I need a sword. I need the sword. I'm the king. About to whoop. Attack an enemy first grants combat advantage, giving your first turn. To feel, see the full combat turn. Different powers can affect.
You have
to
go first.
Nah,
the king got combat advantage. He goes first.
Yeah, I go first, motherfucker. Smack him. Smoke. Fart attack.
King's too powerful.
Oh, the humanity. It's fine. They're the bad guys.
Oh.
Well, yeah. Go, king.
Oh. Oh,
man. He's still not dead?
So, y'all trying to get this work, I see, huh? Trying to get this work? Trying to get this work, huh? You gonna get this work. You gonna get this work. Hi-ya. Hi-ya. They're mad strong.
Christ. That was super gross, but not gross enough to defeat us.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
King shrugs off your puny blows.
He's about to hit me too? Oh, he's not. Can I knock him out of here? I wonder. Can I? Wait, I can knock him into him. Oh yeah, with the multi-powerful fart. Kingly fart. It's my kingly fart, y'all. Get ready for that. Oh shit.
Our king is undefeatable.
But damn right. You'll take this work. Take this one. Get this work.
You show him, king.
Can I block? Like, is there no way to block? I'm about to hit him with the kingly gas. And he's down too. Let's go. Too good at this,
Let's
y'all.
Let's go. We've got to get inside Karma's house.
Let's go. Gotta move.
Stand aside or die. We're going through that door.
You can't.
Oh yeah, why not?
Because everything in front
they
of you is
Legos.
Lava.
They got Legos.
Oh, dude, no way. All that is lava?
Yep, everything from here to here is lava. You can't cross it.
Shit! Come on, let's get
those are Legos!
Camp, they're seeing everything in front of the door is lava. Oh, that's not fair. What do we do, my king? What do you do now? You die. Release the dragon!
What dragon? What the hell is that? Oh, shit, it's a dragon.
A dragon?
That's how they...
Airbag.
That's how they gonna
no,
hit
wait.
Me? With a dragon?
That's the dragon roaring.
You got a dragon? Ultimately get the first combat. Alright, I'm about to start moving. Gotta go over. Oh, damn it. You know what? Can hit it with that. Hit it with that fart gang. King of the fart activates!
Wow, did he just fart on a dragon?
Yes.
Yeah, he did.
Fuck it. Fuck a dragon. I'm a king. Oh. 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 He's gonna hit me like that? Fire breath. No! Striped red squares indicate move to a safe zone.
Get out of the way of the fire breath.
Go and get out.
Don't end your turn where it's gonna hit you.
Dang, I'm gonna be too far. I don't wanna get hit by it though. Ah! Fine. I'll take the L in my turn. Oh, oh, oh! Sorry, you about to take that fire breath. Oh, I get King of Heavenly Rain. I'm about to get it. Home. Oh, car.
Stay out of the street.
Shut up, you old fag.
Clear.
I shouldn't have said that. That was really rude. I apologize.
As I was saying, you can't stop.
Let's go.
Golden hammer. I slay the dragon. The dragon king
Why am I king douchebag? What? Wait, hold up now.
Oh my god, he defeated the dragon. No freaking way. That kid's amazing.
Damn right, I'm the goddamn king.
Wow, did you see that? The king's amazing.
Break that. Break this egg.
Maybe there's a way in through the garage, my lord.
Break that.
If there's a way in through the garage,
the
king will find it.
Yes, only the king can find the secret way in through the garage.
Break this ladder.
I mean, if there is one. Yes, only the king with his infinite wisdom and strength can get past this impassable barrier.
Wait, oh, that's how you gotta hold. Okay, hold back.
Go ahead, your highness. Well, King Douchebag is searching still for warrior.
Don't call me King Douchebag.
He truly is the most powerful king in all the realms.
Don't. Oh, shit.
I thought the king was going to do a sweet jump, but then he just did that.
What? I died! Oh! What?
No!
I thought the king
what are you supposed
to do?
To do?
Jump, but then he just did that.
What? Guys, I'm stuck at the jump. What?
I thought the king was going to do
guys,
a sweet
what
jump,
the hell?
But then he
I'm stuck. Why is it so difficult? Just tap it! Oh, okay. That was fresh.
What happened to the stick of truth? The wizard had it thrown into the ocean. Lies! You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish.
Unhand him, you heathens! Release the bardo. You'll have the king to deal with.
The king's wrath.
King! They say he can slay a dragon with one blow.
That's right.
Facts.
If you don't... Wait.
The kingly him.
Wait, well, where is the wizard?
I thought he was with you guys. Now we got a distress signal to come help him here.
The fuck?
The wizard is gone. My name is the king. I'm from the future. Dude, we said we're not playing that anymore. Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point? This is the point. In my time, there is a massive crime wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble,
what
and
the
it's
the
key
is
to finding the
crime
scene in the future.
This is really funny.
That sounds too heavy for Coon and friends. Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat, get the $100 reward, and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Oopsikins! There's a loud
we're in his backyard?
Coming from your basement playroom.
The Coon Alert. Come on, Coon friends. Go get your stuff and report back to the Coon Lair. In the future, Coon and friends assemble. Sorry, guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
Wow. Well, then, break that. Oh, we got Cartman's journal. Yeah. Wow. What? Alrighty. What? Oh, nah. What the fuck? Fuck you, Mom. Okay. I did not need to see that. What the hell? Die. Alright.
Fuck.
You.
You.
Mom.
Mom.
Enter. Disrespectful.
Maybe we should go to Raisins and see if the waitresses know anything. That's not enough, Mosquito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward. Do you know what that could mean to our superhero franchise?
That cat looks pretty old. Maybe it just died in the gutter somewhere.
Shake my head.
Do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anywhere. We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away.
Humankind, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
I want the Coon's outfit.
Super Craig. Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case. Don't worry, Coon. You can count on fast pass to get there. Fast.
What the heck? Anticlimactic. Well then, let me look around.
Excuse me.
What's in here? Nothing? Okay. Nope. What the heck? Franchise plan.
Hey! Do not touch that! That device can blow up the entire Milky Way galaxy! Jesus fuck! Mom! The new kid is trying to play with the cube of ultimate destruction!
You be nice to all your friends.
Yes, be nice.
Good sharer, it'll blow up the fucking galaxies! Stupid bitch! Look, dude, we already told you, can't play! You aren't a superhero! You don't have a costume! You don't have any superpowers! Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way.
Alright, cool.
Make yourself useful. Go grab me this Stefernacy device. You touch it again, we all fucking die! Fucking stop! Hey, I told you not to fuck with that!
It really did! It really did blow up the universe! Wow! For real? For real? Yeah, roll that back, please. I won't hit this, y'all. Wow. I didn't know I would really die. What can I break in here? Like, I'm really trying to break stuff, y'all. What are you tapping on?
Super Craig! Super Craig, this is Kuhn! Do you copy? Super Craig, the fuck are you? I repeat, the fuck are you, Super Craig? Oh, great. Now the security system isn't working? Dude, what the fuck?
I know.
Ordinary citizens aren't allowed in the Kuhn lair. We're playing superheroes now, and you aren't a superhero, new kid, so fuck off, okay?
Nah, you fuck off. I'm gonna become a superhero. Be the best superhero ever.
Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me the Stefernacy device. It's over there.
The what? I want to be a superhero. I don't want to go into inspector mode. I want to...
Those costumes are tailored to the Kuhn's unique body specs. You have to be pretty buff to fit them. Never seen the Kuhn cycle up close, huh? Well, I've never seen someone so bad at finding a Stefernacy device. You seriously can't find the Stefernacy device? A superheroes use inspection mode, you know.
I'm inspecting it, damn it. Like... Is that it?
Well, that took long enough.
Wow.
Stefernacy device active. You really want to be a superhero?
Yes.
Huh? Play with the big boys?
Maybe.
Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful.
That's what I said.
Have a seat at the table, douchebag.
Don't call me a douchebag.
Let's see. Mosquitoes, ABLs. Jesus Christ. Are these even in a human language?
Away from you.
Alright, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona.
Mm-hmm.
Then you can fill out your character sheet on Kunstagram. Do you have a Kunstagram page?
No. What the hell is Kunstagram?
Oh boy, you're not even on Kunstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you.
No.
Fucking unbelievable. Let's see.
Don't do that.
So the first thing we need to fill out on your character sheet is your class. You know, what kind of superhero are you? Speed, since you're a newbie, you can only choose between three for now.
I want to be more than just...
Brutalist. Blaster.
I want to do more than just...
Speedster.
I want to be a speedster. I want to be...
Blaster.
I'll be a blaster.
A blaster with range powers like Cyclops.
I don't want to...
A speedster. Super fast and... That's about it. So yeah, what an amazing... A brutalist. All bronze, no brains. A good choice for you.
No. I want to be a blaster. I got brains. Oh, guys.
Okay, douchebag, but now...
Costume was whack.
You need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child.
Touch you?
You lay awake that night. Like so many other nights, you couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids.
Like the other kids.
You walked to the mirror.
To the mirror.
You walked to the mirror.
Fuck this horse. I'm about to play piano, y'all.
Over there, the mirror.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
You looked in the mirror and you felt alone. And that's when it happened. A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help.
What?
You left your room.
That doesn't sound like help. I'm scared.
Out in the hallway, you saw two intruders in front of your parents' door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them. So for the first time, you called upon your blaster powers.
Blasters activate!
As a blazing blaster hero, you began to overheat as the fire in your belly ignited.
Ignited?
You wasted no time delivering sick burns into the villains before you.
Oh, he's telling me to sit here. Blast him! Oh, I didn't know that's what you had to do. Wow.
As the flames cleared, the intruders realized what they were up against.
Shit, this little flamer means business!
Didn't your mom tell you not to play with fire?
The intruders moved in to attack.
Oh no. Oh shit! What the heck is going on?
You left us no choice, kid.
What are you about to do? Oh, his crotch caught on fire. Ha, I guess you just got burnt. Oh!
Closing in, you gave yourself some space by knocking your foes back.
Oh, knock them back. Got you. How? Oh, okay, got you. Hiya. Yeah. Back the hell up.
But the intruders wouldn't take getting pushed around lightly.
Hey, you can't push us around like that.
Weave. Gotta protect myself. He's lying.
Little did they know, they set themselves up for destruction.
In a line. Ah, Kameha!
Range. I'll just get out of the way.
His comrade fallen. The extra ugly one closed in.
Damn, ultimate ready?
Not so hot now, you little flamer. Yeah, we showed him.
You were gravely injured, but the intruder's blows only awakened the fires that burned within you. You swallowed the pain and unleashed your ultimate attack.
Fart. Como. Hami. Ha! That's the name of it. Fart, Kame, Hamo. Sheesh!
And so you beat them. All seemed to be okay. But then you finally reached your parents' door. And what you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever and led you to fighting crime.
The crown of Sears.
Because when you opened that door, you saw your dad fuck your mom. Wow, that's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because that's you never forgot disturbing. The night you weren't in time. And you saw your own father, the man you trusted, fuck your mom.
God damn it.
It's like a ripple in time you can't ever change,
isn't
it?
How
right,
could he?
Now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive.
I got you. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna end the gameplay here. I'm gonna catch y'all tomorrow. I just wanted to show y'all my Iron Man suit real quick. Catch y'all tomorrow. Holler at me. I'm probably gonna keep playing this game. I like it. I like it, y'all. We're gonna keep it pushing. But I'll see y'all next week. Holla at me. Yeah!